This is quite literally the end of the line. Ever since 1957, the famous Volkswagen Kombi has been manufactured here at São Paulo in Brazil. It's loved by surfers in California, small business people here in South America, and Kombi enthusiasts the world over. It's still essentially the same functional box-like vehicle it was back in the 1950s, but it no longer meets safety requirements in Europe or those to be introduced here in South America at the start of next year. The engine, of course, is still